Accessibility Scanner Instruction Video. Accessibility Scanner is a tool that scans an app's user interface and then provides recommendations on how to improve the accessibility of that app. Improving the accessibility of an app may allow you to reach a larger audience and provide a more inclusive experience, especially for users with disabilities. This often leads to improved user satisfaction, app ratings, and user retention. Accessibility Scanner enables anyone, not just developers, to quickly and easily identify a range of common accessibility improvements. Examples could include enlarging small touch targets, increasing contrast for text and images, or providing content descriptions for unlabeled graphical elements. Onboarding, download, and install. Accessibility Scanner can be downloaded from the Google Play Store onto phones or tablets with Android 6.0 and up. When you first open the Accessibility Scanner app, you'll be guided to the accessibility settings to enable the Accessibility Scanner service. Tap Accessibility Scanner, then toggle Accessibility Scanner on. Tap Allow to give Accessibility Scanner full control over your device. Once enabled, Accessibility Scanner's floating action button will appear on screen. If you want to remove the floating action button at a later time, return to your settings, then tap Accessibility. Tap Accessibility Scanner, and tap the toggle to the off position. First, scan. If you are using an app and want to have Accessibility Scanner scan the user interface, tap the floating action button, then tap the snapshot button. If you want to scan a workflow or task within the app while you navigate through one or more screens, tap Record, and Accessibility Scanner will record and analyze the elements on your screen while you are using it. Whether you use snapshot or record scans, the scan data is stored on your device and is not shared with Google. To have Accessibility Scanner scan a workflow or task, open the app you want Accessibility Scanner to scan. Then tap the Accessibility Scanner button. Then tap Record. Now, use the app you want Accessibility Scanner to scan and perform the workflow you want analyzed. If you switch to another app, the recording will pause until you return. To stop a recording, swipe down from the top of your screen to open the notifications, or switch to another app and the Accessibility Scanner Stop button will appear. Tap Stop to end the screen recording. View results. After you scan an app, Accessibility Scanner will display either a single screenshot or multiple screenshots. Wherever Accessibility Scanner has an accessibility improvement to recommend in your app, you'll see an item outlined by an orange rectangle. To view details, tap the outlined area. When Accessibility Scanner scans a recording, it may offer multiple recommendations. Tap the Next Element arrow to advance through them. To view a complete list of results from a recording, tap the Show Result List icon in the toolbar, and then View by Screen or View by Category. When viewing details, you may see a resource name that is too long to fit on your screen. Touch and hold the resource name to see the full resource name scroll across the screen. To navigate between screenshots, use the carousel at the top of the screen and tap the screenshot you want to see. Tap the Next Screen arrow to move to the next screenshot in the sequence. To view a grid with all the screenshots, tap the Show All Screens icon next to the carousel. Share results and manage result history. After you've completed a scan, you can share your results with other people. You can share all of the results from a scan or one single issue that was identified. To share immediately while viewing, tap Share, then choose who you want to share with and how. you can return to your results to share them at any time. If you want to rename one of your scans, open the Accessibility Scanner app. Then, next to the name of a scan, tap the More Options icon. Then, tap Rename Title. Type the new title you'd like to use for the scan. Then tap Rename. To add a description to one of your scans, tap the More Options icon, then Edit Description. Type your description, then tap Save. To delete a scan, tap the More Options icon, tap Delete Scan, then tap Delete. Now you can use Accessibility Scanner to discover and share valuable accessibility recommendations. Accessibility Scanner is a helpful tool for identifying many issues with an app's design, though it is not a substitute for manual accessibility testing. The best way to test the accessibility of your apps is by working with actual users and by using accessibility services such as TalkBack and Switch Access. Download Accessibility Scanner from the Google Play Store. To get more help with Accessibility Scanner, check out the Help Center.